Humphrey-Linsday Holy Family fell from the Class D1 2019 Nebraska Girls State Basketball Tournament on Thursday. Archbishop Bergan defeated the Bulldogs 54-50 in opening day action at Lincoln North Star and will now face Elkhorn Valley in the 9 a.m. semifinal game on Friday. Humphrey-Linsday Holy Family's season ends with a 21-5 record. For more photos, videos, and stories from the tournament, visit NorfolkDailyNews.com.